Hello everyone, today we're going to talk about my graduated project, which is long-term assessment of carbon monoxide using MOPIS satellite and surface data over Thailand. For this project, it's about comparison amount of carbon monoxide between MOPIS carbon monoxide total column and surface carbon monoxide as known as PCD station emission in Thailand during 5 years since 2015 to 2019. Carbon monoxide is a poisonous, colorless, odorless, and tasteless gas, and it depletes oxygen in the blood and deprives the heart, brain, and other vital organs of oxygen. Atmospheric carbon monoxide plays an important role in tropospheric photochemical processes, leading to the formation of ozone in this layer. It's present in high-level effect the sink of hydroxyl radical, which are the cleaning agent of troposphere and therefore influence the oxidative capacity of atmosphere. The main source of atmospheric carbon monoxide are motor vehicle, seasonal biomass burning, and the industrial facility. Carbon monoxide is the important factor that affect to the environment and human health. Therefore, we have to concern about it. In this project, we have to measure monthly concentration of carbon monoxide, which emitted over Thailand from PCD station during 5 years, to study the trend of emitted carbon monoxide gas throughout the year, and to compare the trend of emitted carbon monoxide between MOPIS satellite and PCD station that going in the same direction or not. Pollution Control Department, or PCD. The PCD is the key function with responsibility to control, prevent, reduce pollution issues in order to build good environment at the county level while manage the environment with the following commitment. First, prevent and control pollution from the operation to reduce environmental impact. Second, strictly adhere to environmental law, regulation, and requirements. Third, support good working environment. Fourth, act as leader in sourcing environmental friendly product and service and natural resource efficiency. Fifth, continuously improve and develop environmental management effectively. Sixth, share information and support engagement in environmental management. Measurement of pollution in the troposphere, or MOPIS. MOPIS is an instrument flying on NASA Earth Observing System Terra spacecraft measuring tropospheric carbon monoxide on the global scale. MOPIS measurements enable scientists to analyze the distribution, transport, sort, and sink of carbon monoxide, a trace gas produced by methane oxidation, fossil fuel consumption, and biomass burning. MOPIS has been operational since March 2000. For the methodology of this project, there are 6 steps. We start with consulting our advisor about the scope of work. After that, we install all of the program that's necessary to our project, which are ArcMap, for locate the location of PCD station and draw a MOPIS grid line. Another one is HDF view for convert data from NASA file to Excel file. Then we found the position of all PCD stations in Thailand and pin in the map on ArcMap. Next, draw the MOPIS grid line on ArcMap too. Finally, we collect the data from MOPIS and PCD station and analyze them on Excel throughout the graph. This is our processes planned during 2 semesters. Let me show you about our map that I mentioned in previous slide. Measurements are divided into 44 PCD stations, which are located at northern, central, northeastern, and southern parts of Thailand, and group the station into 18 MOPIS gas boxes as in the figure here. There are 14 PCD stations and 8 MOPIS boxes in the northern part. And this is a list of all PCD stations in northern part. And there are 23 PCD stations and 3 more pit boxes in the central part. And this is a list of all PCD stations in central part. There are 2 PCD stations and 2 more pit boxes in the northeastern part. And this is a list of all PCD stations in northeastern part. There are 6 PCD stations and 5 more pit boxes in the southern part. And this is a list of all PCD stations in southern part.
For data analysis part.
For download surface carbon monoxide data, we download data from airfortai.pcd.go.th website.
Select to download data from 2015 to 2019 from each station. Record monthly average data of carbon monoxide from each station to the Excel
of each box.
For total carbon monoxide column data, we download from earthdata.nasa.government website. File total carbon monoxide column, we need to change keyword to atmosphere, platform to aqua and terra, and instrument to MOPIT. After that, choose MOPIT gridded daily carbon monoxide retrieval near and thermal infrared radiance V006 data folder and open data using HDF View application. After open the file, to download total carbon monoxide column data, copy data from column 130 to 355 and low at 0 to 179 and place data in extract MOPIT Excel starting from 2015 to 2019. To extract total carbon monoxide column data, fill the latitude and longitude on the top left of box in the latitude and longitude. And total carbon monoxide column data will show in longitude column below. Copy MOPIT total carbon dioxide column data to Excel where is PCD station's surface carbon monoxide is already averaged in each box. Using the data, plotting the graph between total carbon monoxide column and surface carbon monoxide column in each box and find the correlation coefficient value in each box. Result of the graph between total carbon monoxide column and surface carbon monoxide column from 2015 to 2019 from each box.
Graph from box number 1 to number 4.
Graph from number 5 to number 8. Graph from box number 9 to number 12. Graph from box number 13 to number 16. And graph from box number 17 to number 18. The correlation coefficient is a statistical measure of the strength of the relationships between the relative movements of two variables. The value's length between minus 1 and 1, a calculated number greater than 1 or less than minus 1, mean that there was an error in the correlation measurement, a correlation of minus 0.3 to 0.3 shows no correlations, while a correlation of 0.31 to 0.69 show weak positive, and a correlation of 0.7 to 1 shows strong positive.
are correlations of zero show no linear relationships between the movements of the two variables. The conclusion of these projects. First, the concentration of surface carbon monoxide at east of the box in November to February from 2015 to 2019 is higher than the rest of the year. Boxes in the northern Thailand from October 2015 to April 2016, the concentration of sulfate carbon monoxide is comparatively higher than the rest of the boxes due to the burning of agricultural crops and wildfires. Second, the trend of both carbon monoxide data is going in the same direction, which is steady from year to year in certain parts of Thailand, northeastern of Thailand and southern of Thailand. For northern of Thailand, the trend of both data is unsteady due to the burning of agricultural crops and wildfires in boxes number 6, number 7 and number 8. For the list of boxes, which is box number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, and number 5, the trend of both data is decreasing from year to year. And third, from the comparison of the data between the surface carbon monoxide and the total carbon monoxide column, it was found that in northern part of Thailand, in box number 5, the trend of both data is in the same direction because the correlation coefficient is strongly positive, and in box number 3, number 4, number 6, number 7, and number 8, the trend of both data is mostly in the same direction because the correlation coefficient is weakly positive. And in box number 1 and box number 2, there is no correlation coefficient, which indicates that the trend of both data is not in the same direction. In the southern part of Thailand, in boxes number 10 and 11, the trend of both data is mostly in the same direction since the correlation coefficient is weakly positive. But there is no correlation coefficient in box number 9, which means that the trend of both data is not in the same direction. In the northeastern part of Thailand, both trends appear to be in the same direction as the correlation coefficient in box number 12 and box number 13 is weakly positive. In the southern part of Thailand, in boxes number 14, number 17 and number 18, the trend of both data is also in the same direction as the correlation coefficient is weakly positive. And there is no correlation coefficient in boxes number 15 and number 16, which means that the trend of both data is not in the same direction. This is the end of presentation about this project. If you have any question, feel free to ask. Thank you for your attention.